Without a name, you're nobody. You gotta have a name. It tells your whole identity.
But just how important can names really be? I mean, unless it's Rockefeller or Gates, can your name have some sort of magical power over your entire destiny?
Ooh, the name fairy.
Not convinced? Well, what about the following story? Once upon a time, there was a young mother who thought she was naming her daughter after her favorite actress on The Cosby Show, the smart and fiery Tempest Bledsoe.
This is the most humiliating moment of my entire life, and there have been many.
But having never seen the way it was spelled, the young mother mistakenly named her newborn daughter Temptress. Well, little Miss Temptress didn't have an easy time growing up.
I don't even know if that's what
you mean?
As a teenager, she became sexually promiscuous, got into a whole bunch of trouble.
Okay, you little shit! That's right, I've been in a
and ended up in court.
All rise!
Leaving the judge to ask her mother,
is young Temptress just living up to the expectations of her name?
Was that one little misplaced T and R all that stood between a life of ease and Huxtable success versus those long, hard days in court and juvie